Some of us have work to do, Shuhei.
I want to plant one on my ex-wife's lawn.
It's called Amorphophallus titanium. God, I love to say that. Amorphophallus titanium. The sound of it gives me a redwood in my khaki. If I come back as a superhero, I want to be called that. It's Amorphophallus titanium, the rare botanical wonder. See his 8-foot protrusion as he pollinates on everyone.
But why does it stink so bad?
It's about marking your territory, my dear. You don't mark your territory, do you? You should try it! Pee on the front door of your office. Just see if anybody thinks of coming near you.
Okay, I would try that. Thank you so much for the advice, Maurice.
Oh, I'm here to help, sailor.
Gardening with Maurice, only on WCTR.
At home, at work, or in rehab, listen to WCTR.
San Andreas just can't get enough of the Glory Hole theme park.
Glory Hole, yes, we just...
Just swing. Yes, T.R. is my
shit. Deep come on, man, got me on tip. Killing motherfuckers if I have to. Filling gaps, dude, let your niggas know I'm coming at you. I guess that's part of the game. But I feel for the nigga who think he just gon' come and change things with the swiftness. So get it right with the quickness and let me handle my business. Yo, I'm on a mission and my mission won't stop until I get the nigga maxin' at the top.
I hope you get his ass before he drop.
King Ben kicking back while his fucking legs rocks. Coming up like a fat rat. Big money, my big balls, big body loss on his back. So it's difficult to get him.
But I got the hooker with somebody who knows how to get in contact with
him. Hit him like this and like that. Let him know that I'm looking for a big fat gun sack. What is this being so let's crush it. If you wanna handle it tonight, we'll discuss it. On a nigga's time and a nigga's place. Take my strap just in case one of his boys looking out my face. Cause he's a shiesty motherfucker. But I give some fuck cause I'm going deep cover. Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car. Creep with me as I crawl through the hood. Maniac, lunatic, calling Snoop Eastwood. Kicking dust as I bust fuck piece. And the motherfucking fuck police. You already know I give a fuck about a cop. So why in the fuck would you think that it would stop? Plot, yeah, that's what we's about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Trey,
what up, Snoop?
Yo, I got the feeling, tonight's the night. Like Betty Wright, and I'm chilling, killing, feeling no remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on their team and chill with me and make my pockets big. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock.
So what's up, nigga?
What you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I got the gauge, your Uzi, and my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast, nigga, we can block them. If we stick them, then we stuck them. So fuck.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car. 6:05 was the time on the clock when me and my homie bailed in the parking lot. This scene looked strange and it felt like a setup.
Better not be, cause if it is, they get better.
Oh, here they come from the back and they lax. I'm checking for the gas, they strap. So what's up, Black?
Yeah, let's hit a deal. If it ain't up to what you feel, then grab your steel.
Right, so what you motherfuckers gon' come at me with? Hope you ain't wanting none of my goodness, you can say that shit.
Guess what they told me?
We give you 20 G's if you snitch on your homie. We put you in a home and make your life tough. Oh yeah, but you gotta sell dope for us. Let me think about it. Turn my back and grab my gat. And guess what I told you for a shot? If you don't quit.
Of course, Death Row running the show right about.
What's cracking, y'all? This is Be Real, the Buddha. Radio Los Santos.
Get the hell off me!